castle?
An entire castle to roam, yet you choose to wander here.
Please, we don't want any trouble. We're simply passing through.
Do you take us for fools? But we do not notice more and more of your kind around here, in league with the poachers.
We aren't involved with them. If anything, we want to see them stopped.
I hope for your sake that is true. Our kind is swiftly losing patience with the poachers and those they work with.
He was certainly a charmer.
That could have gone worse. Centaurs aren't exactly fans of wizard kind, and the poachers aren't helping matters.
But why would you think that we had anything to do with poachers?
I did notice the poachers talking with a few villagers in Hogsmeade. I'm not sure why. Perhaps that's why the centaurs are suspicious.
It seems that a lot of beasts have been more aggressive than usual lately.
I've noticed that too. It's almost like there's something in the water.
Why wouldn't they take their cages with them when they left? Pout. Still smoking. I can't have been gone wrong. Rebellion! This is goblin metal. Seems out of place in a poacher camp. I should tell Poppy about it.
Anything interesting?
Poachers were here. All sorts of evidence. But I found something else. It's goblin made.
I found goblin armor. Let's keep searching, but carefully. Merlin only knows what's going on here. I don't have a good feeling about this.
Rebellion!
How could poaching and poacher interests align?
Look, down there!
It's definitely poachers. No creatures, though. So, what are they doing up here?
Let's take a closer look.
They won't be happy to see us. Should we use disillusionment? Or perhaps they left the speed point?
Hard to say from up here. Let's get a better lay of the land.
We wasn't looking to smash it.
No hope.
Who looks at the likes of that and thinks we're after cauldron?
It's been ages since I found anything worth poaching in Crankrock.
helping ourselves standing here. Let's get to safety. We can sort this out later.